guys, welcome back. My name's Jake. This is Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. Now, we just finished everything. Got our butts handed to us by Waka and Riku. So let's talk to Kairi again. I think I need to talk to her. Tired? Wanna call it a day? Yeah, let's go home. Okay, it is getting late. We'll finish up tomorrow. Good.
So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
Sora loves Kairi.
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Goofy. But don't tell anyone.
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
Mm-hmm.
This game gives me so many good feelings. Can't help but smile while I'm playing this game.
Hey Sora, have you heard about the legendary power of the Paopu fruit? They say if you share it with someone you really care for, it binds you together forever and ever, through eternity. It's so romantic. I gotta try it sometime.
Don't worry. You'll get your chance once you meet Irving.
Me and Titus, we are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree. There's gotta be something there, yeah?
Titus.
I think you've gotten stronger, but odds are you're still no match for Riku. We took him on 3-1 last time, and he whipped us all. Well, I guess Kairi can always count on him.
Oh, you little...
Ha!
What was that? Ooh. Ah, there's something up there. Fine. I didn't want it anyways. I wonder where this leads. Oh, I think I know where that leads. I'll wait on that. I think that leads to the other side of the island. Let's check this out. Secret place. This music is so catchy. I love it. is strong. Yeah. Huh. Yeah. Huh. How about High Wind? nice reference. Excalibur. Me? Well, Excalibur! Hey, how about the usual? Let's do it. I'll be the judge. Usual rules apply, take any route you want. Oh, I get it. I'm trying to get there. First one to tag that tree and make it back here wins.
If I win, I'm captain. And if you win,
I get to share the Palpu with Kairi.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Palpu with Kairi.
Wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
Out of my way. Out of my way. Ha ha ha. Oh, I forgot how to do that. No! Okay. He's totally gonna beat me. Man. Probably like already on his way back. Yep. I'm so bad at this. Okay, I lost. That's fair. I lost. Pretty sure. If I actually have to tag it, I'm gonna be sad. Oh, I'm a little sad. It's been so long since I've played this game. I forgot how to actually take the like optimal route to where you win. It's okay. Oh, the Palfu thing? It was just a joke. You should have seen your face. I'll pass. Oh, no, I'm not upset, I just... Man, now he thinks I'm upset. At the top of the other tree. Okay. So let's... We already got that mushroom. Oh my god. There we go. Drinking water, not from the ocean. Oh. That works. Ba-ba-da, ba-da-da. Okay, let's go get some coconuts. Fish. Need another... Are there fish out here? Haha! Hi there, fish. Saw another one. Hello. Please allow me to take you for eating. Okay, you got the fish. Let's see if I can find another mushroom. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Yeah, there's totally gonna be a mushroom up here. Called it. Tree. How dare you? Give me your coconuts. I need three mushrooms.
Who's there?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world.
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Oh yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Always wore Thalassa shells. They were supposed to ensure a safe voyage. See this? It's a charm to help us find each other if we ever get separated. The three of us will always be together. Thanks, Sora. I found something today too. Here, it's yours. Another high potion. Tired? Want to call it a day? Not yet. Hope I'll be able to wake up tomorrow too. Go ahead and save here. Yes. Alright, guys. Our voyage begins in the next episode. If you enjoyed this one, you know, leave a like. Either, you know, comment, negative, positive, whichever, in the comment section. And, you know, subscribe if you want to see more Kingdom Hearts. Until then. See you guys next time.